really using my sleeping bag to dry your fucking face. That is just sad.